What's it like playing up front with a guy like Zoko, an experienced player?
Really good. He keeps scoring, doesn't he? So it's really good. He helps me. He says, do this, do that, and he pulls me to one side, gives me a little pointers, and he's really good. He speaks a lot in games. So. Yeah.